Hi, I'm Eddie. I'm a test engineer at a Plano office.
I'm Casey. I'm a software developer.
Sure. Project Iris is a platform that bridges the desktop with web services. It helps facilitate the engineering to implement services very fast.
Iris provides the ability to reduce risk and allows us to develop software and deliver value to customer a lot faster.
Our target customer is our engineer. We're helping them by enabling them to develop faster with lower risk. So our minimal viable product, we started with another application. Our customer in this case, the engineer, is the Lacerte engineer. And they want to collect some desktop metrics. And a way to do that is they build the complexity into their code. That's one way. Or they use Iris. They use Iris, they just simply drop a file. We grab the file, we send it on its way, and they're done.
In addition to that, we want to make the life of our accountants much easier. So what we did was we create a three icon at the bottom where they can launch our product like the cert tax. So they just go down there, right mouse click it, and it's available there all the time instead of going to the desktop to look for it where the icon may be moving around. So we're trying to simplify their life.